child of the 20th century. A dried up Goliath and a weasel Finchy. Far away in another place, a fading beauty named Millie Grace. A gospel singer with pox on a face, and a band little king to help her keep the pace. He was a Buddhist prodigy, long past the age of maturity. Someday he knew it would set him free, like it did for Floyd the chimpanzee.
Trying to live a life that's completely free.